afternoon to all of you, and thank you for the invitation and being here on my beach premiere. So let's see what happens here. Sorry for bringing a picture, but I was not aware that we could do it, so you will have to trust my description. Our project for Cutilão Municipality, it's rebuilding Santa Catarina Fortress in Cutilão. It's located on the Aradu River's mouth, near to Praia da Rocha. It has the perfect location. It once had defensive purposes, like all of them, and in the late 60s of the 20th century, it was transformed in a cultural and touristic site with multiple names, sorry for my vocabulary, for the tourists, for touristical purposes. Our goal is to give it back to the society, to the tourism, bring it back as a cultural and touristic active. And in its origin, the fortress was built by Spanish kings, by Alexandre Massai, that was Napoleon, right? And by Portuguese people that built it. Now, Cutilão Municipality is trying to bring it back with the help of northern countries, like Liechtenstein, Norway, and Iceland. We are hoping here to find new partners for it. Thank you for your attention.